And here's your Wednesday stars. Well, your moon in Pisces connects with both the Sun and Mercury in Capricorn. This is so good for looking ahead at the future. What sort of things do you want to get in your life? What are you thinking of driving towards? What are your hopes, wishes and dreams? It's a brand new year. You've got a whole year in front of you. And today is a very good day for dissecting those aspirations and aiming at one thing in particular.